A strange girl, and little did the others know about her own world. And isolated while these people keep their cheeks turned, confined by these walls, no wonder why she's seen hurt. But, and with her head in the clouds, and she ain't coming down. And she's floating to Neverland with 2 feet on the ground, and thinking about her future as she's walking around. She didn't smoke much, but she could show you how to flip the town. But the state of her mental state is hard to face. She can't erase it, kept her phase living in the maze. And at this rate, she can't replace what others take. But she debates whether her fate was real or fake. She's lonesome. She's wholesome, living in the world of fun. She's wholesome, she's wholesome, living in the world of fun. She's wholesome, she's wholesome, living in the world of fun. She's wholesome, she's wholesome, living in the world of fun.
Fly into the night, don't do it. Baby, don't you fly. don't you fly, fly, fly into the night. Truth hidden under obtuse, peculiar. But little Miss Juliet, cool, yeah. Stuck in her head, pulling on the thread, struggling to tread. Vamping up a street cred, the rules she would decide to invent. Catching up with her imaginary friend, yeah. She's lonesome, she's wholesome, living in a world of fun. She's lonesome, she's wholesome, living in a world of fun. She's lonesome, she's wholesome, living in a world of fun. She's lonesome, she's wholesome, living in a world of fun.
Quite a strange girl, and little did the others know about her own world. An isolated while these people keep their cheeks turned. Confined by these walls, no wonder why she's seen hurt. But, and with her head in the clouds, and she ain't coming down. And she's floating to Neverland with 2 feet of...
Good evening, everyone. Welcome to the inaugural Hagley Winter Soirée. I'm your host, Lachlan Hannon. And let's get right into this. First up, I'd like to introduce the choir, recently back from music camp over in Panama, along with the Cabaret and the jazz band. I was one of the Cabaret people there, and we had to rush back because of the weather, as you all aware. They will be performing the traditional song Shandong and the song Lean On Me by Bill Withers. And this is their debut live performance. So everyone, give a rousing round of applause to the choir.
peculiar. Truth hidden under obtuse, peculiar. The little Miss Julia, cool, yeah. Stuck in her head.
Adam Rapson Jackson, everybody, performing Nothing Else Matters by Metallica. Second public performance. Their members are Ben Collins on the bass, Annalise Twinlow, on the vocals, Josiah O'Brien on the bass, on rhythm guitar. Animal on lead guitar, and David Poole on drums. Thank you. original composition to be played by a student. This one's from a Year 9 student who last year in the 2020 Rock Quest won the Lyricist Award. This is Whispering Winds, performed and written by Suki.
Is that D-line up?
It should be quite down.
Yep.
Give that guitar lead a wiggle, that socket on that guitar's not great.
There's nothing at the end, mate.
Whispering winds that carry these wings of fire, fly between the stars, wash away your scars. Sand on our fingertips, lemonade on our lips in the night. Don't care about what's right, dancing. Stormy nights, constant fights, broken apart, two weeping hearts, alone in the dark. You said the tale was told, the story's getting old, and I cried. I know you'd inside, but we just didn't try.
Hagley Big Band that you'll be seeing at the end of tonight. like to introduce to you his piece, Panic. Cabaret. So I'll just let you wait for a moment because I'm in the cabaret.
Truth hidden under obtuse, peculiar. But little Miss Juliet, ooh, yeah. Stuck in her head, pulling on the thread, struggling to tread.
Sorry for the delay. Next up, we have Francis. Francis Parkholm. I'm sorry. I skipped forward. My terrible note taking has failed us all again. I am so sorry.
But you're talented, like me.
Oh, yeah, sure. But anyway, so next up we have Lily Tovey. She has also performed at Rock Quest. She is a keen singer songwriter. And next up is her song called Blank Stairs. And perhaps you'd like to tell us a little bit about the meaning?
Oh, it's about dementia. Yeah, so this song's about my granny who has dementia and has no idea who I am anymore. Or, wow. So, yeah. Cool.
I see the blank stare
Thank you.
Next up for all of you to watch and listen to is Beck Stowe, who will be performing Dancing on My Own, self-company on piano. This is her second live performance. Welcome up to the stage.
Some would say I got a new friend.
Wells and Zalia Lima. They performed in Rock Quest. They've performed in Rock Fest this year, and they will be playing their original piece called Spoon.
Thank you.
of you interested in seeing more of Francis, he will be performing with the Little Shop, with the Hallswall Drama Group's production of Little Shop of Horrors between the 15th and the 24th of July this year. Next up, we have Ivan Malpire. Performing Make a Breaking Heart by Joel Osiris, and Your Man by Josh Turner. And he is to be accompanied by a band made up of his family members. Welcome on.
Right. Before we start this song, you might be wondering who these chaps are behind me. First of all, they're not my family members, thank you. They kind of are, but these people are part of a band called Sixpence Plus, and they're my mom's band, actually, and you can follow them on Facebook, shameless plug. Yeah. So, yeah, we're just trying to set up, but...
Tell a joke, Ivan.
A joke? Yeah. I'm not really good at jokes.
You can tell the world, the devil was my girl. You
Your Man by Josh Turner. Right, let's do this, boys.
Thank you.
so sorry to say that there's not much longer left of the performance. Sad to see you all go. But let's live in the moment, because we've still got one left. This is the Hagley Band with their debut live performance. First song, In a Sentimental Mood by Mills and Ellington. And they are featuring Isla Ballantyne on vocals. Their next performance, oh well, song rather than that, is Chameleon by Herbie Hancock. Arranged by Namco Saito. Open your...
Okay, I'm stealing the mic. Certainly until makes you get to steal the mic. The rest of the time I get told to shut up. Right, there are a few people that we want to thank this evening, you know, officially, online. We'd like to thank Daniel, come over in the corner there for technical support. This is so funny. Isaac Bennett used to be a student, now he's a teacher now. That's Penance boy. Give him a hand, gentlemen. Tonight, give him a hand. And of course, last but not least, I'm probably going to forget someone, and I just know I will, and if I do, someone slap me. But the one person that we need to thank, the queen of chaos, the one of order, the one that just makes it all come together, she drives me nuts, but she's my Japanese sister, Naruto Sakai. As we finish up this evening, thank you, parents, for coming along and supporting your children, your friends, you know, brothers, sisters, all that kind of stuff. This is the first soirée, it's our first mid-winter soirée. This will be a continual thing after this. And at the end of the year, we get the other soirée as well, same place, same location. Thank you, parents. Thank you, brothers and sisters. Thank you for everyone that came along. Thank you, performers. Been a hell of a good night. Let's go out on a swinging note, shall we?
Thank you.
Hagley Big Band is comprised of Isla Bell and Time on voice, Ash Bell on alto sax 2 and voice. We have Alex Bidwell on bass. We have Natalie Brooke on guitar. We have Heath Carswell on trumpet 2. We have, well, we don't have her at the moment, Mel Graham, a dear friend of mine, on trumpet 1 and lead, who is currently being stood in for by Nanako Sato due to an unfortunate meeting with the council, as she is the student representative. We have Toby Isherwood on tenor saxophone 1. We have Mitchell Kane on alto 1. We have Jamie Larkin on drums, and finally, we have Roddy McPherson on piano. That is the Hagley Big Band for you all. And now I'd like to introduce the song, Chameleon.
Thank you. you enjoyed and stay safe. And he'd like to do some other. Okay, cool.
Now, before everybody goes home tonight, and before you know, all have safe travels, bon voyage, all the good stuff, I'd like everyone to thank somebody who has gone unthanked so far today. And that is the man, the myth, the legend, the only person who can make sure that Nanako actually stays home when she's sick. I kid you not, a few weeks back, Nanako got hit by a car.
Yes.
And she still came into work.
Yes.
And this man right here,
woo!
Kevin.
Yeah.
Kevin. Equipment and instruments have gotten in here today, so I'd like to make sure that you give them a rousing round of applause.
She's wholesome, living in a world of fun. She's wholesome, she's wholesome, living in a world of fun. She's wholesome, she's wholesome, living in a world of fun.